Before we start, let's begin with praying. Who wants to lead our prayer? Boys turn ya, sekarang ya. Okay, who wants? Yes. Andre, Rehan, Nicholas, Difran, Fabio. Good morning, Fabio, Difran. Okay, from boys, who wants to lead our prayer for today? Siapa nih mewakili boys? Atau Miss Jus? Kalau kata Andre, Jus aja, Miss. Okay, jadi Miss Jus aja ya, biar cepat ya. Okay, I want Difran. Difran, Fabio, please turn on your camera. Fabio. Fabio, can you hear me? Okay, I think that's responding. Yeah. So, Difran, please lead our prayer.
Ready to pray. Let's pray together. Dear God, thank you for today we are going to do. Then pray to my connection. Good. Thank you, God. Amen.
Amen. Okay. Thank you, Difran. Kurang kuat tadi suaranya Miss dengar ya, but it's okay. So, kids, before we continue, in the last meeting, we have ini ya, apa namanya, tugas ya, assignment yang Miss, yes, yang Miss suruh untuk dikerjakan. What page it is? Halaman berapa itu, nak? Good morning, Brian. Halaman berapa itu?
120, Miss.
Page 120, Miss.
Okay, 120. Can you see my screen?
Clear, Miss.
Yes.
Okay, good. Okay, 120, ya. Yeah. Nah, in the last meeting, Nicholas, our friend, already told us how to solve this step by step. So, you tinggal ini ya kan, tinggal do it, okay? Tinggal to do the counting, perhitungannya. So, now I want to ask one of you, okay, now please give your answer. Chat privately to me your answer. Coba ditulis, nak, di chat. Siapa nih jaringan kurang bersahabat? Oh, si Fabio ya. Okay, Fabio, it's okay. I hope you can hear me clearly ya, Fabio. Okay, we have Brian, Christopher. Okay, Fabio already answer. How about others? Dikerjakan karena atau lupa atau baru dikerjakan sekarang? Okay, I give you three minutes to test, to chat me privately ya. Masih Fabio ini. Okay, Nicholas, Hilary, Nona, oke, okay, good job. Oke, okay, ada yang jawabannya berbeda ya. Oke, okay, so it's gonna be interesting ya. Gracia, oke, okay, already. Oke, yang lain belum, nak? Oke, wait ya. Oke, coba Miss ulang lagi siapa nih yang sudah ya. Oke, Rehan, Cici. Oke, Christopher sama Diva, not chat. Sama Brian, Ruth. Okay, I think most of you already, yeah. So I want choose one of you to explain, yeah, how you get this answer. Okay, can you hear me clearly, kids? Karena ada yang chat miss, suara miss putus-putus.
Clear, miss.
Clear, ya. Mungkin berarti jaringan ini ya, Brian ya, bad ya. Okay. Okay, now I want, who's this? Wait. Ruth, you already chat me, right? Ruth, denger jangan nggak ini ya. Okay, can you explain to us, Ruth, how you got that answer? Ruth, can you hear Miss Jessena? Ya, udah hilang. Okay, I change. Okay, wait ya, Miss kasih kesempatan dulu ya. Miss mau dengar suara-suara yang ini, yang lain. Fabio, coba Miss mau tanya Fabio ya. Be patient ya, Cici, Gracia. Fabio, can you hear me, Fabio? Or bad connection there? Can you explain to us, Fabio, how you get that answer? Fabio nggak dengar suara di sini. Okay, karena tadi next ya. Okay, how about Andre? Andre, can you explain to us how you get that answer, Andre? Suaranya kurang gede, Andre, nggak kedengaran.
I see. I still do miss. I have something wrong, miss. I do.
Okay, do you think you did something wrong, ya? Okay, nanti miss tanya nanti yang mana did something wrong, ya? Okay, now I want move to... Different. Video miss putus-putus. Okay, baiklah. Different. Where is different? Different. Yep. Can you explain different to us your answer? Coba dijelaskan step by stepnya gimana biar miss sama teman-teman lain can hear you. Miss bantu nanti, nggak apa-apa.
No, of course, we start with
the first. Suaranya kurang jelas, Miss dengar nak. The first. Different.
The first. 3.14 × 3 × 3.
Okay, 3. Okay, so the first we have to find the base area of cylinder. The area is circle. So to find the area of circle, multiply the pi times r squared. The r is 3, yeah? Okay, good job. And then, so we multiply 3 times 3. So the result is
4.26.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Do you agree, kids? Yang lain sama jawabannya?
I'm different.
Yeah. So 3.14 × 6, yeah. 28.26.
Gini kamu. 28.26.
Yeah, 28.26. Sorry, 26, not 26, 26. Okay, okay. And then different. Okay, after that, after we find the best area, and then
five times six.
What number?
Five times six equals 13.
Okay, five times six. Dari mana nak five-nya? Bilangkan yang mana itu sekarang kita. Five times six yang mana itu?
Cylinder.
Cylinder. Volume of cylinder berarti ya base areanya. Base areanya kan yang ini kan, di front. 28.26. Okay, times the height is 5. Okay, can you get it? Bisa di front? Okay, so we have now the base area, tinggal turunkan ke sini aja kan. Base area 28.26 times height, the height is 5. Okay, so what number we got? 28.26 times 5. What number Milky Way? Misalnya rame-rame nih ke kelas Milky Way aja.
141.3.
Okay, 141.3. Do you agree, kids? Yang lain setuju? Nicholas, Hilary?
Yes, yes.
Yes, agree ya? Yeah? Okay, so and then after that, different, what else? Okay, I think I stop to different ya. Miss ganti yang lain aja. Thank you different ya. Thank you for participate. Okay, now I want to ask Ruth. Welcome back Ruth. Tadi sempat terputus ya Ruth ya.
Yes, miss.
Okay, now we already find the volume of cylinder. So what next to do? I want to ask Ruth. Putus lagi, aduh, oh no. Can you root? Root, can you hear Miss JC? Gak apa-apa, Miss bantu kalau misalnya bingung. Can you root? A chat? Okay, I think I'm gonna ask Rehan. Rehan, after we find the volume of cylinder, what next we do?
Find the volume of cube.
Okay, good. Find the volume of cube. So what number we fill in here, Rehan?
6 times 6 times 6.
Yes, 6 times 6 times 6. Jadi kalau kita lihat gambarnya yang cube ini, kids. Nah, ini kan dia 6, okay? Wait ya, I will scroll. Nah, ini 6. And then, ini juga pasti 6. Karena jaraknya ini, atasnya itu, the circle, the diameter, is the side of square. Okay, jadi ini 6. Sorry. So in here 6, this is 6, and the width also 6. Okay, good job. So we multiply 6 times 6 times 6. What number we get, Rehan?
216.
Okay. Is it true, kids? Do you agree with this answer?
Agree, miss.
Agree, okay, miss. Yeah.
Good job. Now I want to ask Indy, can you hear me, Indy? Nah, Indy, kita kan udah find the volume of each solid. Cylinder already, cube already. And then what next to do, Indy?
Volume of composite solid.
Yes, so now we can find the total of composite solids volume, yeah? So what number we add in here, Indy?
141.3.
Okay.
Verse 216.
Okay, please repeat 100.
141.3.
Okay.
Plus 216.
Okay, so the final answer is, kalau kita jumlahkan, what number we got, kids?
Cubic.
Cubic, yeah, 357.3 centimeters cubic. Okay, so let me see your answer ya, your answer. Karena tadi answernya berbeda-beda nih. Ada yang jawab 357.3, but some, okay, ada juga yang jawab 143.46. Oke ya, sebenarnya Miss mau tahu 143,46 ini dapat dari mana? Anyone can explain? Oh, oke, okay. Mungkin belum di ini ya. Oke, okay, now any question so far? Ada yang masih bingung kenapa jawabannya segini? Not chat. Oke. Okay. Jadi I hope you already understand ya. Okay, now let's, okay, I will stop share and then I want to call your name yang belum mengumpulkan tugas ya. Is it true or not? Tadi Miss udah cek bukunya kalian, jadi Miss mau memastikan apakah benar kalau misalnya nama-nama ini saja yang telah mengumpul tugas ke sekolah ya. So, let me call your name, Cici, Indi, Nicholas, Nona, Andre, Christopher, Alexandra, Brian, Ruth, Rehan, Difran, Hilary, Gracia, and Gilbert. Cuma itu aja ya, si Rizky sama si, siapa ya, si Rizky sama Nona chat ya, ada sini Rizky sama Nona? Yes, the homework. Andre already di sini Miss lihat, Andre, tapi belum Miss chat ya. Belum Miss check. Oke. Okay. So, baru itu yang mengumpulkan ya, nak ya. Kalau misalnya nama kalian belum ada Miss panggil, please chat me ya. Oke. Okay. So, we can start ya. Now, I have... How to say this? Wait. I have a question for you. We can discuss together. Before this is the last meeting for us to discuss this solid, composite solid, the volume. Oke. Okay? Because, oh, I want Miss to ask you. Said, yeah?
Miss Gigi said, Gigi have bad connection. Gigi always chat at the chat room, Miss, to everyone.
Okay. Gigi, sekarang udah bagus ini, Gigi, your connection. Can you hear me clearly? Coba ya, Miss Chat Cici. Okay, we can continue ya while waiting Cici. So this is, I have a question. Okay, we know this is a composite solid, right? Okay, this is a composite solid. The question is, which 3D figures make up the following composite solid? Bangunan solid apa saja yang
cone and cylinder.
Okay, cone and cylinder. Let's check ya, cone. Okay, I think I cannot check. Wait. So answer, yes, cone and cylinder. Good job. Next is, okay, we can discuss together. Ooh, I answer, oh my God. Which 3D figures make up the following composite solid for this figure?
Cylinder and rectangular prism.
Rectangular prism.
Cylinder. Okay. Cylinder. Now let me ask you, what is rectangular prism? Rectangular prism itu bilangkan kata lain apa? Soalnya kan kita belajarnya kemarin triangular prism kan?
Cuboid.
Yes, so you have to know that rectangular prism same with cuboid ya. Jadi kalau misalnya ada buku ditulis rectangular prism, it means cuboid ya nak ya, biar nggak confuse ya. Okay, let's see the answer. Yes, true ya, cylinder and rectangular prism. Okay, next. Okay, which three figures make up the following composite solid? This
cylinder, miss.
Cylinder, miss.
Cylinder, miss.
Cylinder ya, let's check ya, cylinder. Okay, that's true, cylinder. Next, oh, it's same ya tadi ya. Is it
rectangular prism and cylinder?
Yes, rectangular prism and cylinder. Okay, but in here rectangular prismnya itu full and cylinder is a half ya. So, I want to ask you how to find the volume of this. Coba ada yang bisa menjelaskan berarti gambarnya gimana? Kan ini kan setengah silinder. How to find the volume of this?
The first we cut the composite figures, composite solid, miss.
Okay, good job.
After we cut, we find the volume. The first is volume of the half of the cylinder, miss.
Yes, the half of cylinder ya. So, kalau misalnya ada soal seperti ini, pastikan kalian buat a half. Jadi, jangan cari pakai rumus volume aja. Tapi, dibuat kali setengah. Karena volume silindernya kan setengah, kan? Okay, next. What else, Nona? After we find the volume of a half cylinder.
And then, the first we find the base area, miss. Base area.
Okay, the base area.
After that, we find the volume, and also we find the volume of the rectangular prism, and we add, miss.
Okay, good job. Okay, that's all ya. Thank you, Nona. Jadi gitu ya, nak ya. Okay, udah mulai paham nih. Okay, good job. Next. Okay, I think we didn't do ini ya, to find the formula of cone, right? Atau udah di grade sebelumnya udah ada pernah belajar a volume of cone, not yet?
Never before, miss.
Yes. Never ya? Ya, jadi ini kita pass aja. Oh, cone juga ya? Okay, this is not composite solid, but I hope you can try on your notebook. Coba nak, calculate the volume of this solid. Even it's not composite solid, but we already learned, right? Okay. Please do ya, Miss, cek dari sini ya. Siapa yang lihat-lihat aja. Okay, I hope Cici can clear me clear, can hear me clearly ya, Cici ya. And also Christopher, and also Brian. Okay, Gracia already. Who else? Okay, what solid is this? I want to ask you, what solid is this?
Rectangular prism or cuboid, miss.
Yes, rectangular prism of cuboid, yeah. Nicholas done, Hilary done, okay. Kalau mencari volume lebih mudah ya kan daripada surface area. Atau ada yang sama seperti Miss? Miss lebih suka nyari volume of cuboid or cube dibanding dengan surface area cube and cuboid. Okay, Cici already, good job. Okay, Miss waiting for another response ya. It's okay. Gak apa-apa, yang penting you do it. Okay, Nona juga already. Okay, Gracia, Nicola, Hilary, Cici, Nona, Difran, good job. I hope you ini ya nggak pakai kalkulator ya nak ya. Good morning, Rizky. Welcome. Happy Tuesday, Rizky. Can you hear me, Rizky? I will chat to ya, Rizky. Okay, Ruth already. Good job. I'm waiting for Andre, Rehan. Who else, yeah? Christopher, Brian. Okay, Indy, Fabio. Is it difficult? Susah nih nak? Rehan already, okay. Okay, kalau dia masih basic solid masih mudah ya kita iniin. We want to find the volume. Okay, and then I'm waiting for Andre, Fabio, Rizky, Christopher. Okay, now I want one of you to explain ya your answer. But I want to make will of the names. Jadi biar adil ya, biar miss enggak ini. Okay, let's see ya. Siapa yang beruntung pada hari ini? I will give you point dojo. Okay, I will delete your name. Okay. Now please tell us your answer, Nicholas. Okay.
My answer is 420 centimeters cubic.
Okay. Now, how you get that value? How you get that number?
Volume of cuboid or rectangular prism is it's length times width times height.
Okay.
The length is 7, the width is 12, and the height is 5. So I multiply 7 times 12 times 5. So I got 420 centimeters cubic.
Okay. So let's see, is it true or not? Let's see the answer. Yes, 420 centimeter cubic, yeah. So for cuboid, remember, and cube, just multiply the length, width, and the height, okay? Thank you, Nicholas. Now we'll give you point dojo, yeah. Nicholas, wait, where is Nicholas? Okay, this is, yeah, Nicholas. Okay, let's give 5. Okay, good job. Next, let's continue with another question. Okay, still same. Okay, I think the number is difficult, yeah. So I will next. Ah, this is angkanya easy. Okay, find the volume of this composite solid. Okay, I hope you already ini ya. Prepare your book, your pencil, your sele-sele if you need. Okay, jangan takut salah ya. It's okay ya. If you have mistake, if you make mistake, don't worry. At least you learn from your mistake. Okay. Okay, if you already done, type your answer ya. If you have any question, you can ask me. Okay. Okay. Yeah, this is a composite solid consists of a half of cylinder and rectangular prism or cuboid. Okay. So first find each volume. Okay. Remember ya, I will make a wheel of names. Jadi Miss akan panggil secara acak ya nak ya. Oke, sambil menunggu Miss mainkan musik ya. Tadadadadam, tadadadadam. Da-da-da-dum, da-da-da-dum. Miss, tunggu ya. One minute left ya, satu menit lagi ya nak ya. Nanti kalau misalnya kebanyakan yang belum siap, yaudah nanti kita diskusi bersama ya. Optionnya ini ya, 141, 1123. Jadi answernya antara ini ya nak ya. For those who chat me, the answer, the option this. Okay. Okay, I think we will discuss together, yeah. Is it difficult? Susana?
Wait, me.
Susah atau susah? Oke. Okay. Nggak apa-apa ya if you... Oke, okay, Nona already. Oke. Okay. Let's see ya the answer. Kita diskusi bersama aja ya, Nak ya. And then I will stop share. Oke. Okay. I will share this. Waduh. Can you see my new screen, kids?
Can miss.
Okay, yeah. So, thank you for doing that, doing this. Miss lihat ya siapa yang ngerjain, siapa yang mungkin masih bingung-bingung, it's okay. Sekarang kita diskusi bersama ya. Okay, the first I want to ask ya, the steps. I want to ask Andre. Andre, can you hear me? Okay, Andre, this is a composite solid. Okay, which 3D figures that made up this composite solid? Bangunan apa aja nak yang membuat composite solid ini, Andre? Terdiri dari apa dan apa nih, Andre?
I think that means that means.
That I think this is a ini bentuk solid apa Andre?
Miss, I don't hear you, Miss. Can you be here for Miss?
Ini Miss tanya ini terbentuk dari apa? Ini kan composite solid. Composite solid kan terdiri dari dua bangunan, nak. Or more. Jadi misalnya ini kira-kira bangunannya terdiri dari apa saja, Andre? Oke, okay, Miss tunjuk, Andre. Ini ada bangunan seperti ini, Andre. Ini cube.
Wait, Miss. I still can't, Miss.
Ya?
Yeah? I still can't, Miss. Count with Miss.
No, Miss nggak nanya count-count ya. Miss cuma tanya apa yang ini aja. Ini gambarnya bentuk apa, Andre? Solid bentuk apa? Miss nggak nanya angkanya. Oke, okay, Miss bantu. This is cube or cuboid, Andre?
I think it is cuboid or cube.
Oke, okay, remember? Yes, cuboid ya. It's a cuboid. Kenapa? Karena the length is different, beda-beda semua. Makanya ini cuboid. Kalau cube dia sama. Oke, okay, next. And this is what this is different, different. This is what solid is this different?
Cylinder.
Yes, don't forget to say a half of cylinder ya, a half of cylinder. Okay, next I want to ask Ruth. Okay, Ruth, now what the first step we do setelah kita cut, kita tahu ternyata half cylinder and cuboid, and then we find the volume of what? Can you hear me, Ruth? Okay, next, I want to ask Nona. Nona, what the first step we do after we know the solid?
The first is we find the base area of the cylinder, Miss. Okay. The half of cylinder.
Okay, the base area of cylinder, the base area. Okay, the base area itu berarti yang mana? Yang ini ya, nak ya? This is the base-nya ya. Okay, bisa diperhatikan ya, ini adalah base-nya. Okay, nah, so we want to know the base area of a half, ya, a half of circle. Jadi kalau biasanya silinder, base areanya itu full circle, tapi ini karena half cylinder, maka base areanya juga a half, setengah, ya. So what number we put in here, Nona?
A half, Miss.
Ya, yeah, a half of?
Of a cylinder, Miss.
Ya, what number? Rumusnya pi, apa? Rumusnya pi times r square ya. Okay. Now I want to ask Gracia. Gracia. Okay. Okay, what number we put in here, Gracia? Next.
We find one the half times 3.14 times 6 times 6.
Okay, how you get 6?
Because 12 divided 2, because the radius is the half of diameter. The diameter is 12 centimeters. Okay. I divide 2 and then we got.
Okay, good job ya, Gracia ya. Okay, next I want to ask Milky class. Coba dikalikan ini semua nak, what number you get?
56.52.
Okay, what number? Please repeat, I'm sorry, 3.14 times 3 times 6. What number you get, kids? This is you get? Kelihatan screen, miss?
56.52, miss.
Yes, good job, yeah, okay. Okay. Good. And then after we find the bus area, what else? I want to ask Hillary. Hillary, after we find the bus area of cylinder, what next we do?
Then we make length times width times height.
Oh, wait. It means you want to find the volume of ini ya? Cuboid ya? Okay, let's see ya. Kita masih di a volume of cylinder. The volume of cylinder belum kita kerjakan, nak. So, how to find the volume of cylinder, Hillary? Base areanya udah diketahui segini, nak. So, what number we multiply?
Base area times 8.
Okay, base area is 56.52 times. The height is what number, Hillary? The height of the cylinder is what number?
10.
Okay, how about others? What number the height of the cylinder? Ada yang tahu the height of cylinder itu berapa, nak?
8, miss.
Okay, 8 ya. Jadi gini, nak, ini kan silindernya lagi posisinya tertelungkup ya. Nah, kalau misalnya kita luruskan dia, nah itulah height-nya. Jadi height-nya itu adalah yang 8 ya, yang 8 ya. Ingat, oke, okay, yang the height of cylinder. So we multiply by 8. Aduh. Okay, wait. Okay, so we have
Miss, boleh ke samping lagi, Miss? I don't see your screen, Miss.
Okay. Sekarang yang kelihatannya itu okay, coba Miss kecilin. Okay. How about now? Can you see the full screen of me?
Yes.
Okay. Now, after we find the volume of cylinder, what number it is? 56 divided by times 8. What number it? Okay, Miss langsung tulis aja ya, because our time is limited. 16, okay, centimeter cubic. And then after we find the volume of cylinder, what next? I want to ask. Okay, siapa yang mau aja deh? After we find the volume of cylinder, what next step?
We find the volume of the cuboid.
Volume of cuboid.
Okay. The volume of cuboid is?
Is length times width
times height.
Okay, what number it is?
12 times
8
times 10.
So the result is
960.
Like this?
Yes, miss.
Yes, miss.
Okay, good job. And then after we find the volume of a half cylinder, the volume of cuboid, what next step?
We add them.
Okay,
we add the volume of cylinder and cuboid.
So the volume of composite, see Miss Biang artinya composite, solid artinya ini ya, composite solid, is we add ya, we add the volume of cylinder and also the volume of cuboid. Okay, what number it is? Yang angka berapa kita jumlahkan, nak?
452.16 times plus 900 cm³.
Okay, so the final result is berapa nih? 45216 ditambah 960. We add ya. Okay, koma tetap 16, 2, 11. Okay, we have 1412.16. Okay, ada tadi ini jawabannya, nak? Ada tadi yang dapat sampai sejauh ini?
Belum siap pun.
Belum siap tadi ya. Okay, I hope you can write this on your notebook ya, nak, or you can screenshot. Ditulis di buku catatan.
Miss, nggak ya? Ada Miss jawabannya. Yang have itu 14. Ini 16 Miss belakangnya, but in the choices have 4.
Okay, let's see the answer ya. Coba kita lihat. Mungkin apakah kita di koma-koma ini? Coba kalikan lagi ini yang silinder yang ini. Mungkin di komanya, nak. Let's see ya, I will stop share. Let's see from the website. Iya, dia pakai koma 4. Oke, mungkin kita di komanya ada yang silap ya. Oke, you can find out di mana kesalahannya enak ya. But we almost have the same answer ya. 1412 poinnya aja yang berbeda. Oke, I think that's all. Any question? Bingung, nak, kalau yang komponennya seperti ini? It's okay, ya. Kalau bingung, kalau kamu stres, kalau kamu pusing, artinya kamu...
On!
Okay, kalau kamu berpikir, berarti itu bagus. Tapi kalau kamu diam-diam aja, nggak berpikir, nggak pusing, berarti nggak belajar namanya. Jadi, it's okay, ya, if you... Misalnya kamu bingung, misalnya kamu stres, atau you feel bad, it's okay, this is process of learning. Okay? Udah di screenshot, nak, biar nanti ditulis di buku catatannya. And also draw the picture, ya. Okay, I think...
Ready, miss.
Okay. So, any question so far? Okay.
No, miss.
Okay, no, ya. We can end this meeting, ya. I hope you learn something for our meeting. Tetap semangat. Jangan mudah menyerah, ya. Okay, now please your give reaction. Please give your reaction and I'll screenshot ya. Show your best smile, of course. Aduh, ternyata kamera Miss mati. Okay, now. Okay? 1, 2, and 3. Okay, good job. Thank you, Milky Way class. See you next week. Bye-bye.
Thank you, Miss. Thank you, Miss.
Hi, thank you, everyone. Thank you, Miss.
Nice day.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Please leave the... meeting ya, bye bye. End this meeting. Okay, leave the meeting. Bye bye kids. Alexandra, please leave the meeting. Alexandra. Okay, Andre, leave meeting Andre. Leave meeting Andre.